in spring training, his feet were quick. He was striding out of the batter's box, and right now he's under control.
He'll bounce it back to the pitcher on a hop. And Billingsley will throw him out, and a career has begun at the plate.